What's up?
What did you do?
Riwa khamna te so.
The whole time, and we are killing the routine.
Oh, but putting stones on your nails is just weird.
Something in the hospital.
For those who don't know me, and for those who do know me, nice to finally meet you. So we're back with another video for you, Mana. Okay, cool. You guys are probably wondering, why are these two strangers slash familiar faces? You guys are kind of familiar with their faces. This is Gabriela Rio. This is Kohiem, best known as the Gamopela Dancers. You know what I'm saying? So, why are they here? You guys are probably wondering. This is a story time featuring the team.
Yeah.
You know? Because I initially had to open this YouTube channel to show you guys what we actually go through on the road, honestly. And then COVID just shut the whole thing down, like cut. Yeah, like it's gone. So I really want to, I want them to speak about their experiences on the road.
Like, the most exhausting thing ever.
Like, you guys just see us pull up the
parties. For the limo.
But it is what it is. Yeah. So I don't know who wants to start and actually tell people what we actually go through. Like, I feel like people just see us at gigs.
We just pull up.
But the
it's a save. They're behind the scenes.
The behind the scenes. Remember Tochi Cabello.
Just before we started, actually, like, we started actually when? December.
Yep.
Yeah.
Kamu had already, like, been familiar with everything, but we came in December. From November, at the end of November, actually.
Yeah, the last week of November.
Yeah.
On my birthday, after my birthday.
But yes. In December was so hectic every day, so. So.
Like, there was literally no rest.
It was like.
No rest. It was like Tuesday or Wednesday.
Yeah.
Only.
Only. And then yes. We were like, on the road.
No sleep.
Yo, we were sleeping in the car the whole time, traveling, like it was
a lot.
But it is pretty, I think it's pretty dope. Like, it's really
so fun though. It is so fun. It's the best thing ever because, like, you get to, like, do what you love. We're doing what we love, in as much as it's a lot,
it's tiring.
You, at the end of the day, it is something that brings now so.
Yes, because when you start, you're like, yo, next week Kamu's gonna miss me.
I ain't coming, like,
shame.
Shout out Kamu, are you not popping up?
Shut up.
I'm lying.
My favorite was Cotton Fest.
We shook that stage.
We gave them it.
Like, mama. What is it called, guys? Come on.
That thing. I don't know. The eyes.
Yeah.
Hospitals.
Yeah, mine has to be Cotton Fest, guys.
Cotton Fest. Because you felt like you liked the energy on stage.
I love how people received us. It was so amazing.
It was crazy, guys.
It was so amazing. Whoa. Everyone was just going crazy.
Everyone was on us.
And the fact that we're the only piano set that actually performed on the big hip hop
stage.
We were the only act. Like, it was myself, Foka, the main DJs. The three of us, and that was a hip hop, the main hip hop stage.
And again, we had to even go to the Amapiano stage. Yeah, after the baby.
And we came with the love.
Guys, that night we were there. Giving them the consistency.
Ultra. Ultra also shook the stage.
Guys, Ultra was legit the best because firstly, we're performing in front of a white international crowd. International platform. Mind you, I haven't been in the industry for a year. And to get that type of opportunity was really crazy.
It was a lot.
And at the same time, we rocked it, the energy. It was too much.
People received us as well. Like,
they even called us back on stage.
It was so hot. Gamu ended up pouring water.
I poured water on the pussy. I'm like, just have something.
It was the best.
I think Ultra was the ultimate goal.
Yes, ultimate one.
Where it was just really dope.
International scale,
because that's where we're headed. That's where we're headed at the end of the day. And then
the truth. Probably it's gonna be the truth.
I can't say hate. Hate is a very strong word.
Yeah, hate is wrong.
I think one thing that I dislike on stage. This is me actually. Where's my mic?
I'd be like,
okay, is it this one? Okay, there we go.
Let's just
remove this one.
Okay.
Very shabile. Very khali. Khali, talking, come on. Very down. What? One, two. Like after one, two, three. I have to
look for these two
on stage. That's just the truth. No.
You know, I feel like she's not supposed to look for us because we know where to end.
No, but they legit like standing.
One is Santin or wherever.
I don't know, but they're northwest, northeast. And I'm just like, are these people? Every event, guys, I literally have to stress, like, come on.
We figured out a way
to fix that.
But only now, during lockdown. This lockdown actually helped us a lot.
Yeah, it really did.
That's one thing. The next thing is, I think I have a list. The next thing, what I don't like is, they don't like dancing. Yes, like, there's some gigs, you don't know. Let me explain what I mean by that. Why I'm saying that, man? Maybe we'll go to a gig and perform. Cool, we performed, we're done. People don't want to go back on stage, like if we're having fun with the crowd. They don't like doing that. Cool. Like, I legit need to force them because why I do the why I actually do that is because it's more interaction with the crowd, especially if we're sleeping in that province or city or country. When we're there in Dubai, obviously for Dubai, I know they're gonna go harder because they're trying to be seen. But why can't they go harder, Moko South?
No, we do. The thing is, okay, let me tell you guys. Then this is one thing that like this was our first fight with Gamu, right?
Our first ultimate fight. Everybody went home. Not talking to each other.
Yeah. It was like, so. And the next day we're supposed to meet again for another game. So then we were gigging, like we went from like two provinces in one night.
Yes.
Was it two provinces or
countries? Three.
It was countries.
Exactly.
Oh yes.
Exactly.
Two provinces and a country.
Mm-hmm. So we went from each place. Then we came back to Joburg and we had two other gigs here.
Yep.
We first started the previous night. We went to Bloom.
Yes.
From Bloom we drove to Lesotho,
mm-hmm,
to perform.
Yeah.
From Lesotho we came back to Vaal.
Yeah.
Yeah. And in Vaal we had to go to Bram.
And then Vaal we had to go to Bram. And that's then we right. actually had to go to back to back Bloom. To but it was not possible.
That's where the fight started.
So at Bram. When we got to Bram, the stage was small. And people that were around the stage were going crazy. People were going crazy. Gamo had to climb on things to perform. Like a
height.
Republic
94.
Yeah. So then, Harry Palama stage, we're trying to give our all, but people are trying to touch Gamo Pela.
The minute you enter the stage, they're on stage.
It's crazy. So we're trying to perform, but there's other people going on stage. And she's getting angry. I can see it in her face now. She's like, "Buddy, Shemile," and she's just growing. She has to smile.
And then the finger that we get.
It's like,
it's about to go down after the gig.
No,
I give up,
dog. No matter how. Okay, first thing that, even though we've never dealt. Even though we've never dealt with that type of situation, I feel like they both always need to be ready for those type of circumstances.
True.
Because people react differently. True. We can go to a gig. Well, we've never been to a gig and people were just standing and looking at us.
Yeah,
we've never. But in most instances, when people always come for me, it's because I go down on stage and then I touch their hands.
Yeah.
Interact with them.
You know, touch my blood.
Like my
blood. You know, like, oh, well, you know,
defense the hour. You know?
But like this Bram thing was really hectic because I can't perform alone. Like I legit had to perform alone, you know? And I felt like they could have made a plan at that time because improvised.
Yeah. But we did.
No, you like
we could have done more.
We started well and then at the end. That's
when. But we were supposed to come hard.
Yes, they were supposed to come hard.
Because that's the plan.
Because that's all exactly. Yeah.
You know, so we should have come harder than we usually
and do. And basically, honestly, guys, the reason people have dances is to entertain and it's for the artist to use less energy. Because I am singing and dancing.
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So the whole thing between us was I need them to understand that it's a team thing.
Yeah.
No matter how we can do 15 gigs, I will always still give my 100%. Obviously, there's times where they look at me like, Kamu, no. Like, Kamu, you were lazy. And that's just how we work. They can tell because we always have to look out for each other. Especially if we see one doing a wrong style.
Yeah.
Which is mostly
me. Me again.
I come in sometimes.
No.
No way.
Guys, they forget the routine and then they do one thing, forgetting the routine. Then I forgot the style.
No, okay. Especially Aria Santin. Sometimes come in. No. Okay. Okay.
Aria Santin is clocking.
It's actually clocking.
I forget the style.
Why you? No. Shaman Kopita. Look at all these. Me and Kamelo are here in South Africa. No.
Okay.
Is Swaziland.
No, the thing is, like you said, man, Kamu, not what you were making. Kamu, her side. Like, we do like one clap. One clap. Oh, look, yeah, we got so. Then I'm just like, okay, let me give her a little bit of space. But also, some stages require that amount of spacing. You can't be close to each other and I'm there. Who's at fault? It's not me sometimes. Who's at fault?
It's me at times.
Exactly.
That's true. So, not always.
But
at the same time, usually in pictures, it's me and
Kamelo. Yeah, I'm
so,
So it doesn't make sense that it's Rian Kabelo
exactly
in the picture.
In the picture,
Kogi is nowhere to be found. Kogi? Like, she is doing a copeta and she goes very low.
low.
And then next thing you are in alone. I was like, no way, so we must fetch you. I was like, sorry, honey. She started, people, and she started seeing it. Like, we first said it.
Yeah.
Like, Kogi always out. Kogi always out. So she always like, believe us. And just to show those, she saw the pictures.
Yeah. Hella, I'm not in pictures. I'm not in pictures.
She's so always, like, he's always in pictures.
Look.
All the time.
Yeah, actually.
Because wherever I go, she needs to come up closer so she can. Because sometimes I do really miscalculate the steps.
Yeah.
That's just you. Because, like, shut the fuck up. Or like, give woman a man. You know?
Understandable, because most of our routine when we move.
It's that way.
And then we come back.
So me, I need to move wherever I'm standing.
To me.
You understand? So I feel like that's one of the most hectic stuff. Mm-hmm. And then, but putting stones on your nails is just weird.
And then we met. Here we are. Family.
Guys. Guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in to our channel.
Yeah.
This is my team. This is my happy family.
Yeah.
Hopefully we gave y'all some true introspection.
Yeah.
Gabriel doesn't talk a lot apart from unless he says me or well,
but he doesn't talk about school.
I understand, yeah. But you went to school at that time.
Not with your
sorry. But hopefully you guys get something to gravitate from and something to, you know, this is my team. Hopefully you guys build your own teams. Don't come for my dances, though.
Please.
Please. They are going to grow. They need to grow and leave one day. It's supposed to happen. But for now, we still building an empire. Shout out to everybody.
We're actually going
to open a studio. I've been saying this. They don't believe me.
Yes, they're gonna have it. It's definitely gonna happen.
It's coming.
We're gonna have the team doing the most.
The studio.
Love to see you guys pull through.
We'll definitely post about it, talk about it.
Yeah. You're
definitely gonna see all of us in studio.
Yeah.
After. Excuse me, y'all. We just have to finish school. We're all in school right now, but
we're still in school.
But it'll definitely happen. But shout out to everybody who tuned in. This is my YouTube channel. I'll go by the name of Kamapela. Kohiam and Kabelo Rio. Catch y'all on the next video. It's a shout.
Let's go.
Kamapela.